Okay, let's see how this dragon turned out. Ooh, he's stuck. I have to go for the head. There we go. Okay. Looks like we're going to have to get a little creative here for the legs. Tell you what, let's do. How about this number? Hey, look at that. Gotta love this PEI bed. There we go, Mr. Dragon. And get the bed back on there where it's supposed to be. There we go. And I'll flex Mr. Dragon around a little bit. Crack his arms loose. Crack his arms loose. Yeah, let's not worry about cracking his arms loose. Maybe crack his legs loose. Yeah. I know they come loose. But I don't want to push him just yet. He seems pretty solid back there too. But otherwise, he's pretty flexible. There's the hinge for his legs. We'll gently work that later. Get that busted loose, but there's Mr. Dragon. The neck joint's a little stiff too. But otherwise, he came loose pretty good. And like that there. Ooh, scary dragon. Bye bye.